All right, y'all. This is the episode I've been waiting on, and this is the only reason I'm reviewing this damn episode is because this is the one that Evelyn Lozada gets thrown in the bushes on.